Cream, pull up so fresh, so clean, clean, cause I'm that nigga, diamonds look like.
Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is a quick little hack for you guys. Youth Hyaluronic Acid Plus Vitamin C. So basically, it's medical grade moisturizing cream. It plumps and tightens your skin. You know, it's good anti-aging, reduces pore size, yeah, diminishes dark spots. So we're gonna see how this goes. As you can see, my skin, it's not horrible, but you know, she's troubled. You know, she's a little troubled, but hey, small bumps in the road, we're gonna get through that. But you see, I do have moles growing on my face as well. But I can't affect those, but these dark marks gotta go, sis. So yeah, we're definitely gonna try this out. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm coming to you guys with a update about my Youth Hyaluronic Acid Plus Vitamin C Serum. So I've been using this. I said I wanted to use it for a little bit since I received it, you know, to see how it really works. And baby, I've been loving my results. My skin is literally glowing. I have nothing on but a little bit of Vaseline. But like, when I say the tiniest amount, because I didn't want to be a grease ball going into church when, you know, I put on my Vaseline. So I put on the tiniest amount, and it's really like, baby, let me just tell you, this serum is the truth. Honestly, I was a little skeptical at first because I didn't know what to expect of it. But she's definitely giving me, you know, white coupe but a pecan. It's definitely giving me those vibes. I've been using it so let me tell you this is my nightly routine. A lot of you guys, this is a little hack for like people that suffer like really bad dark spots. Because mind you, I can pull up a clip of my face a few months back right here. Yeah, she wasn't together. She wasn't cute. So I've been using this thing called blue soap on my face. It's a Jamaican soap, or island soap, I guess you can say. It's in pieces right now because, you know, I don't use the whole bar. I feel like when you put it in the tub and leave it in the tub, it just wastes. So I break it into four. I also use kojic acid soap as well sometimes, but I've cut that into cubes. So, you know, I stretch my soaps and stuff. A lot of people always ask me, they've been asking me, a lot of people know about my kojic acid. I've been using that for so long. So in conjunction with this will clear up all pimples. This will clear up all pimples. It is extremely drying, so you do need to moisturize good if you want to use some blue soap. This is the specifically Blue Bomber, okay? Blue Bomber Blue Soap, aka Cake Soap, aka definitely using my cake soap. That's a little hack for us. A lot of Caribbean people do it. Now I'm giving it to you Americans, so you guys can know the hack. So I definitely use that on my face every night. Especially when I know I'm having like a bad breakout. It dries out the pimple. It just clears it up, you know, moisturize. Like I said, I use a little Vaseline. But when I use that youth serum, I do not use Vaseline on my face. I use a good moisturizer. So yeah, I really like the results. And this is about what? Weeks worth of, you know, lessons, you feel me? So I really like that a lot. So I would recommend that. I'll leave the link to the serum in my description bar. Make sure you guys are turning on your notification bells. You know, we the gang, we the mob, Wolfpack gang, you feel me? Make sure you guys subscribe into my channel and check out all the other videos. You know, I'm gonna link a video up right here. This is one you should definitely check out because, you know, it's definitely cute clothes for the low right here. Right here, click it right now. Thanks. I'm not Hollywood, I'm Hollywood.